Hi, I'm Richard Hatt. You often hear the term stand shoulder width. What does that mean? From insides of my shoulders, from the outside of my feet, the way we measure the shoulder width in golf is if you drop a line from underneath each armpit, it should drop on the inside of both feet. This is what we call shoulder width in golf.